Praise the Lord. The kids need a break, not me. Kids need a break. We want our kids to live. Hallelujah. Y'all doing all right? You want to keep it up? We can slow it down or we can keep it up. What you want to do? Okay, we keep it up. Just keep in mind, we have not practiced this next song. So you're going to have to make up the difference. Amen? Get a note. That's the thing. Is that witness? Is that what we're trying to do? I don't even know if I remember the words to this. Actually, no, let's do amazing. Let's do that. All right, so listen. Let me tell you a little story about this song. The song is called Amazing. And listen, one day I was at home, and I was watching this little TV show called The View. I don't know if you ever heard about it. You know, like 10 million people have, maybe you. And the ladies were sitting at the table at The View, and they were talking about everything that was amazing. They said, oh my God, these shoes are amazing. And they were talking about politics, and they couldn't believe some of the stuff our politicians do. And they said, oh my God, that's amazing. And then they talked about pop culture and current events and celebrities. And once again, they said, oh my God, he or she is amazing, right? And then one of the co-hosts said something about their faith, something about their faith in Jesus. And they said, and it's amazing. And I was like, wait a minute. My faith and a pair of shoes are not the same thing. Right. Amen? So either we have lost the definition of the word amazing, or we're just overusing it. Amen? So I decided to write a song about it. Like to hear it?
Yeah.
Here it go. Let's do it. You better dance, sir. You better dance. That's right. All right, here's how it goes. Listen. Everybody's caught up in a world that's amazing. See it on the news and suddenly it's amazing. Doesn't matter if it's real or true, it's so amazing. So amazing.
Did you see?